Generally, there is no monetary limit on the amount that you can collect in a dog bite lawsuit. However, a monetary value on a case depends on the facts and circumstances of the case. Another consideration is the insurance policy that's applicable to the dog owner or the property owner. And many times, there is a monetary limit on the amount the insurance company will pay to a dog bite victim who's suing a dog owner or a property owner.